junior. She's here getting great experience in what for her is the biggest international event she's ever done. Ryona Kato of Japan.
Beautiful triple flip, triple toe to start. Immediately into triple salchow with the arm above the head. Double axel, again with the arm variation. Beautiful triple flip. She's got so much strength and height on these jumps. Double axel, triple toe loop. Second jump being bigger than the first. That was a triple lutz. I'd be looking at the edge on that lutz. Triple loop, double toe loop, double loop. So late in the program, it's very difficult.
And all the jump elements after the halfway point, getting that 10% increase in value.
Beautiful combination spin to end. Well done.
And look at that technical score up on the left-hand side of your screen, that running in real time. It'll be affected by the grade of execution that the judges apply to it. But even then, what a fabulous technical performance from Ryona Kato of Japan. A few wobbles and possibly not the artistic elegance of some of the other girls and skaters. Paulina, of course, Paulina Edmonds skated second on before her. But a fine showing here.
I think what you have to remember is this girl is 16 years old, and as you can see when you watch her, it's like watching a junior skater. but she's skating in these senior events and she's holding her own. And we've got to remember that in a couple of years, she will have matured and she'll have become a woman. And, you know, we're going to see if she can keep the and maintain the technical ability in the jumps, she's got it all. All she needs to do is just work a little bit on the artistic side of things, the performance side of things. And you've got a real good quality skater here. Let's not forget right now, she's a little bit looking like she goes through the program just to get everything out, but she's doing it. You know, but she is only 16, and we have to remember that. It's very difficult for these young girls to take on board everything all at one time.
Interesting boot covers. Looks like they've got little ears on the front of them.
Or horns.
Little horns, well, or horns, yes.
She's working very hard there with the upper body in the double axel. If she could just use those legs a little bit more, it would be a lot easier for her. But great quality jumps, you know, really high, really strong. And again, like I said, you know, right at the end of the program, to be able to do that, amazing. Really good, strong stuff she's made of.
So a cleverly constructed program from a technical point of view. And at the moment, Paulina Edmonds of America in first place, 161 points she has in total overall. Now 107 she got at the ISU Grand Prix. Actually smashes that, 117. Golly, and a presentation score.